All right, so we're moving beyond now the realms of spectroscopy and into microscopy, another type of broad class of characterization techniques. And these, what we're gonna go over in this video is what's called scanning probe microscopy. There's two main types of scanning probe microscopy. This is especially, typically when you think about scanning probe microscopy, you're gonna be thinking about characterizing surfaces, okay? There's atomic force microscopy, abbreviated as AFM, and scanning tunneling microscopy, abbreviated as STM. In 1986, the Nobel Prize in Physics was given to these two gentlemen for their work inventing the scanning tunneling microscope. The AFM, as you'll see, is very similar. A lot of the principles that are used are the same thing, but you know, they're at ABM, IBM, and they did this really awesome experiment that I think just kind of captured the world's attention, at least the scientific world's attention, where they're able to actually move around atoms, you know, at a molecular level. If you're really curious about this, you can YouTube the video, A Boy and His Atoms. It's an IBM thing about this. It's a little video that they made all with an STM tip. Okay, but that's sort of, you know, the big picture on SPM, scanning probe microscopy. We're gonna be talking about both AFM and STM here just in a bit. Useful for probing surfaces. Could be inorganic surfaces, biological surfaces, or organic surfaces, wide range of chemistry, but it is used quite a bit in inorganic chemistry. So that's why we're covering it.